I'm guessing that's Baker. I'm just going to put Jason. Don't want to try and read handwriting. So, Jason is playing. So it's got like the Freezer from TOP in it, Progenitor, Height of Mastery. So, so he's basically playing Victory Strike with the U7 leader and a lot of. So he's got like the Nimbus and everything main deck, so he's like gone for the main deck option. And then Alex is obviously playing good old Mill, but he is using Psyche Demons. And he's maining 3 Zeno buttons. So this should be interesting. So yeah, sorry for the long delay there, guys. We had one of the last couple of games in the last round went on for a while after time. But that all got resolved, so here we go. Mill versus Victory Strike. So far, all the games on the stream have been pretty simple, no problems. I'm hoping that continues throughout the day. Any football fans here? Because the Mighty Hammers kick off soon. But yeah, here we go. So, charging the Cold Heart Freezer, like the Ignore Barrier person. Tapping, Progenitor. Sorry for the warning, guys. So he's got Progenitors, but he's not running the Ape Bardock. So I'm just guessing he's using the Progenitors to try and awaken and then untap. I feel like the Broly leader is just significantly better at this. It's just it just gets you more cards quicker. And then obviously being able to untap stuff when he's awoken is pretty strong as well. So after this round, we should have 2 XOs, I believe. So there should be only 1 XO after this. No, 2 XOs after this, sorry. 2 Cold Heart is energy. Planet Vegeta. What can he search with Planet Shigesh? So he's playing 1 Shigesh. And then 3 of the Backbone of Universe 7 Goku combos. Path to Greatness, he can add. What does he add? I can't. A Shigesh. You can see his little bowl cut. Yeah, there you go, Shigesh. And I don't think. Well, no, he does. Alex does. He main decks 2 Cronoa. So he plays a second planet, tapping himself out. Sorry, lad. 1 second, phone call. Sorry about that, guys. My little brother called me. Back to the game. I'm not. I haven't seen many lists play button in a mill. Players are happy chatting to each other, that's what I like to see. Good sportsmanship, just chatting through the game while you're playing. Ooh, the two barrier one. What does he swap into having that on board? So it swaps free. Oh, so I think it goes into abrupt breakthrough, right? Or path to greatness. Or is path to greatness a four drop? Oh, God, I need to start remembering these cards. Okay, so here comes the Shigesh. Shigesh is out path to greatness. Rests. I know your card's got barrier. He draws. Glare. No, so it was a... Somewhere. Yeah. Hey, that's a good guy.
Yeah, but this is supposed to focus now.
Focus.
It's going to keep on doing this stuff. Chris.
Swearing. Bad.
Yeah,
profanity
yeah.
Is not good.
There we go.
Don't want it too dark.
Hmm?
Don't want it too dark.
Yeah. Should be fine, right?
Yeah, that's better.
Can you see?
Kind of, yeah. Is that I don't know what that is. I can't see what the card is. Is that Victory Strike? Or is that Height of Mars? I don't know what that card is. Okay, so it is Victory Strike. It is Victory Strike. Just had it confirmed for me that it is Victory Strike. Bad ring, game over. 1-0 to Jason. And isn't Victory Strike wonderful? Do damage, win the game. Right, so side deck options for both players. So Jason is obviously he's got the two overseen times to get the Victory Strike against Mill, so he's instantly putting those in. I don't really see him siding much more other than overseen time really. Maybe Fujita striving to be the best so he can kill Childish Heart if it's ever in rest mode maybe. Then Alex. Deadly Defenders, Burnish Bomber, Power Marseille. So he's also going to side in the one Cronoa, the extra Cronoa to stop the one Shigesh. I don't really know here. Like, this match is obviously favoured in Victory Strike. favoured for Victory Strike quite greatly this matchup, really. Yeah, there goes the one chrono we saw him put in. Two seconds there, sorry, I'm needed. Alright guys, I'm back, sorry about that. So that's Psyche Demon. Sorry about the glare again guys, we've tried getting rid of like the lights and stuff, there's just so many lights, it's just causing horrible glare. Next time we'll know to put the table in a different place. Pardon me. Basically, really, Jason wants to either see Victory Strike in his hand straight away or an Overseer in time. So he knows he can get it back when he needs it. Bad ring. Posh greatness. The attack with the childish heart was a bit strange. I don't know why you would do that. Now you just, I think maybe Alex is a bit tilted after obviously losing, dying to them. The Victory Strike here is slightly demoralising, but the attack with the childish heart, it just he gives Jason another card in his hand, so he gives him a chance to draw Victory Strike. he's just gonna attack Charlie Sharp now. He's tapped out, he's on 5 lives, so he can use the super combo. I think Alex may be just a little bit tilted there. Made the wrong call to attack with that Charter Shark. Even more judge calls this round. Closer the tournament gets to ending, the more judge calls there are. Drop my phone, good job. Alright, so there's the Krenoa, so that stops the Path to Greatness. So the cheating out the Path to Greatness has been immobilized. So that's a 0-2. Oh, there goes an OC time, and there goes a High Deck Mastery. There you go, you got it 3 times. Right, so now Alex knows he's on a ticking clock. Basically, the victory strike is in hand. There's the swap into Path of Greatness, the draw. I can't tell how many energy Jason's on because he has it piled up, basically, so it's not very distinctive. Maybe I'll update the life, my bad. So obviously Jason's now played this game pretty smart, he's not doing no damage to the leader. He's making sure Mill can't get hurt. So now we're on 4 energy. So this is it, really. But the problem is he can't awaken. So he can't awaken and then be able to bad ring. So he has to stall one more turn, basically. Now I feel like. He can't, unless there's something I'm missing, but he'd be. To be able to do it, all he needs to awaken so he can do the bad ring. So he's against Mill, and Mill has enough negate to stop anything, really. going to try and put two Path to Greatnesses on board. I mean, if he gets two Paths to Greatnesses on board, it's literally just guaranteed next turn, but I don't think Alex sized anything that can rest Paths to Greatness inside the one drop freezer, like rest of barrier, carbon barrier. So basically, if Alex doesn't win now and Jason has the battering, he's won the game because Alex only has like five cards in hand. So he's definitely not out comboing Victory Strike. Here we go. Anyone have a negate in hand, Reality Bender, Breakthrough, Cell. So, Charge Yellow, Summon Hive Mastery. Victory Strike. Swing. And that's it, Jason wins, just like that. Oh, Victory Strike.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, please consider leaving a like and subscribing to the channel. Also, check out our other videos.